Hello, viewers, and welcome back to another Uncharted 3 playthrough. Last time you were off, we're getting, trying to get through the goons and save Sully on this ship.
Oh, great.
Get down. I get shot in the head, and I get stunned, and I can't even do anything.
Oh, jeez.
Soy. Down this way.
I'm coming for you, Zully. I'm coming for you.
Sully, it's Nate. Sully. Sully. He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
Never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Usura!
Christ, I can't do anything. I hate these fucking goons. Fucking goons. Deal with one, and everyone kills me. Fucking pisses me off. Jesus. Thank you. I have my bullshit. I love the Uncharted series, but these guys is... Hey, dude! Wow. That's nice. No, I don't want to take a photo. Exit. Yep, boat's sinking. They don't care. Come on, dude. There you go. Where do you want me to go out of, game? Where? Come on. one. Great. What there? Okay. Climb up it, Nathan. Moving.
Which way is up?
I don't know. It's on its side, so everything's all tipsy-turvy. That's the bed.
Okay, this way. Here we go.
That's all the guests. On the side. No! I don't want to fall! No! Don't fall! No! No! No!
It get much worse than this.
Alrighty then.
Can't get much worse than this. Get out of this aquarium.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Sharmu! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
Oh! No!
it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Hey, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
We gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. Now, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know.
Well, viewers, you guys take care. I'm gonna do another episode after we get back from this scene. You guys take care. Bye-bye.